guys, it's Wednesday, and for the first time ever, I'm making a video in my house.
I took the train back to where I came from. I took it all alone.
We have a special visitor today to FU. Mr. G! Proof that failures do get presents. Even if the present was meant for their birthday in April and they didn't get him until Christmas. And even if that they had to harass the giver a lot. But still. Your favorite movie, A Circle of Friends? You are the only guy who appreciates that. Wait, what? If I was any character, I would be Eve? That is so sweet of you, Mr. G. Thank you. Michelle would be Nan? That's not very nice. So it feels kind of weird making a video at home. I am here until Sunday, and then on Sunday, I'm going back to Texas, and then I don't start classes again until Tuesday. So I still have a little bit of time, which is nice. I would rather this last week, it'd be nicer if you guys weren't in school yet, and then we could still be hanging out. That would make my last week of break better, but for some reason we're a week behind everybody, so not. What can you do? So we're in 2009 now, which is exciting. Last year, our New Year's resolution was that we would all still be friends throughout college and everything, and through everything changing. So, well done, guys. Woo! And you know how I've been, like, being mean to you about how you gave me mono? You may be off the hook. Apparently, it turns out my roommate has mono and has had mono possibly for a couple months. So I could have gotten it from her just as easily as from you. However, I'm going to go on blaming you. Michelle, Mary Kate, and Max, and Zach, if you guys have mono, remember, it's Ellen's fault, not mine. You're Max. You're immune to mono, apparently. I hate you. Elmo in Grouchland yesterday. That movie is so cute. So throughout this video, when I've been sticking stuffed animals in it randomly, I came to the realization why I'm friends with you guys, and I think you give me stuffed animals for Christmas. Like, Mr. G was from Max for Christmas of 2006. Elmo, Michelle, 2007. Mary-Kate, 2008. I'm taking back my earlier statements. We're the cutest friends ever. So I'm hanging out at Ellen's dorm right now. I'm spending the night hanging out here and making my FU video on her computer since mine is broken. And Ellen's over there with Josh and they're doing algebra homework. I wish I were doing it.
I asked
if I could help, but they said only cool kids get to do fun stuff like algebra. There were so many highlights of my first semester at college that it's hard to kind of just make a list of what they were, but if I had to pick a few, they would include the night that me and a bunch of my friends stayed up half the night in the art room doing homework, watching our friend Finn, who was actually an artist, do art, and writing haikus about all my friends. Late night trips to Walmart where we get Ben and Jerry's and eat it while shopping. All dance parties, whether in the laundry room where all the laundry detergent would glow, and after the charity week dance when my friends Brandon and Thomas didn't get to go to the dance, so we stole a bunch of balloons from it and took it back to their room and had our own party there dancing on the bed. Sneaking into Brandon's room at night to watch movies. We weren't allowed in the boys' dorms after a certain time, and Brandon was convinced that if he dressed us up as boys, we could sneak in. So he'd put us in giant sunglasses and baseball caps, and if an RA ever caught us, there is no way they would ever think we were boys, but we really liked dressing up. Trying to learn how to play Halo and failing miserably at it. Playing vampire zombies with Matthew. Your cotillion. Powder puff football. Avenger roommate. Birthday parties that we had for people. My 9 a.m. hug from Sean. Days that we didn't have class. Charity week. Anytime we went to pot, though. I'm going ice skating at the Galleria 2 weeks before Christmas and coming back and having hot cocoa packets and candy canes lying outside our doors from the RAs for St. Nicholas Day. Cocoa with La Coco. Dance parties in the parking lot with Heather cooking breakfast. Alright, cue nerdy video montage of my first semester at UD.
One to hold the gun, I know more than I knew.
for. I know more than I knew before. I didn't rest, I didn't stop.
You're my favorite part about this semester so far, but it's at Ellen's college, not mine. Ellen and Josh brought soda and cookies and Pringles. This is gonna be the longest video ever.
That's okay.